Hello and welcome to this video on how to use Microsoft Copilot to create and modify images. Copilot is Microsoft's AI tool that lets you do a number of things, but we will focus today on its ability to create stunning images based on your description or idea and modify them. In this video, I will show you how to use Copilot to create an image of a robot dancing. You can access Copilot from any web browser by going to copilot.microsoft.com. Once you're signed in, you will see the home page where you can start a new image by typing a description of what you want to create in the Ask Me Anything box. For example, I want to create a whimsical image for an internal email at UF about AI. So I will type, create a picture of a dancing robot. I will then click submit. Copilot will then generate several images for me to choose from. This takes a moment, so we're going to speed this up, as well as any other examples in this video. These are good, but not quite what I was looking for. Let's change it up. And here's where things get fun, tweaking our prompts. You can get some very interesting and wild results. Let's add a few modifications to our prompt. Copilot actually gives you a few options you can click on, but I want to make something specific. A photo of a dancing robot toy, realistic, bright colors. That's better. Copilot has some interesting features once you have a picture generated that you like. Click on your chosen image. It will appear larger. You can then hover over any object in the picture, and you will notice that Copilot will highlight that element. Let's click on the robot's head. Options will appear below the image. Let's click on them to see what they do. Color pop will make everything other than what you selected appear in black and white. Let's undo and click blur background. This option makes everything other than what you selected blurry. I'm going to click undo and show you one more interesting feature that Copilot has. Underneath the picture, you can see a row of art styles listed. If you click on one, the image will be recreated in that style. Let's say I want this image to be in watercolor style. I click on watercolor, and it changes the image to incorporate watercolor. Just to give you another example, I'm going to click undo and click pixel art. I like this. Click looks good to confirm the image. Click the three dots here and then click download to download the image to your chosen folder for downloads. It's really as simple as that to create high quality AI generated images using Microsoft's Copilot. Have fun with it. It's amazing what you can create.